A340 ground access ladder operation. The ground access ladder is located in the avionics compartment in the underfloor nose section. An access panel in the cockpit gives access to the avionics compartment forward zone. Open the access panel, then secure it. Open the floor panel, which covers the avionics compartment access door handle. Lift the handle and pull the door into the compartment until it is latched. Remove the strap which attaches the ladder assembly. Lift the lever to unlock the ladder and swing it towards the opening. Release the locking device by pulling the orange handle forward. Move the section down until it latches. Do the same with the intermediate section of the ladder locking device. If the ladder still does not touch the ground, pull forward the orange handle of the lower section. To retract the ground access ladder, do the operation in the reverse order.